So you've got a piece of wood just like the one you see here. It has holes, insect damage, voids, and you want to maximize as much of the wood as you possibly can. How do we go about doing this? Well, here's a plan. This is a blue bole with hickory burl. Both the epoxy and the hickory is morphed, and the green blank ready to go on the lathe, same thing, hickory burl and epoxy. How do we go about doing this? Well, sit back and relax and watch. Now, I use the Crafted Elements silicon molds. This one is a 12 inch by 4 inch deep mold, and use these because epoxy doesn't get spilt, it's easy to contain, and it's easy to remove once the piece has been complete. Now you can see here where the blue bowl came out of the blank. Getting the rough dimensions for fitting the wood inside the mold, and just penciling it out so we can bring it onto the bandsaw and make it fit inside the mold. Now I've tried quite a few epoxy resins in the past, but I have a few must-haves. First is crystal clear, and it's got to be thin viscosity. Not like water, but it's got to be fairly thin, not thick, which is difficult to be dealing with. The gallon sizes, casting, deep pour, tabletop, and UV resins, and fast delivery. Let's resin fulfills all these requirements, so let's see how we go. So no more talking for me. Let's see how Let's Resin performs, and see you at the end of the video. very pleased with the Let's Resin product, not only in the casting but the tabletop epoxies. They worked out both very, very well. The company's been extremely helpful in first initially contacting me and offering some product to try. I've tried it and I like it. It's a good, very good product. It meets all of the criteria that I've wanted. I particularly like the viscosity of the product. It's, as I say, not water, but it's just very thin and easy to use. Some of the epoxies I've used in the past have been too thick, and particularly if the temperature is low. This turned out to be a very good product to use. Very happy. So Let's Resin has given my subscribers a 10% discount. It's in the description below. There's an affiliate link there too, if you please use that. I also get a small commission from Let's Resin should you purchase this product via that link. If there's any comments or questions, please put them in as usual in my video here. As you can see, the outcome of this particular project, I'm extremely happy with it. It's one of the best bowls that I've ever created, actually, with this product and with the epoxy and the hickory burl together. So I guess that's the best accolade I could probably give to any supplier. So for next week's video, please stick around. It's going to be another exciting one. Hopefully I can stay away with epoxy for the next few projects. It's a messy business, but you can see the result. It's very, very pleasing. Anyway, guys, thank you for sticking around, and cheers. Bye.